Hey guys, today we are investigating the cultural phenomenon known as fairs. In the background, you'll see a prime example of one. As many of you are probably aware, it's an old fable that carnies hate to be videotaped. Legend has it that people who don't have souls won't show up on camera. So today we're gonna find out if this is true by trying to videotape some carnies.
It's fun for everyone. It's called the Bugbuster game, and it's fun for the entire family. Come on. Come on.
In Fairland, they even have their own money. They don't use U.S. dollars. They use tickets as a form of currency, like how the Aztecs use pepper and gold and shit.
There's one right behind me.
What Dave won.
Oh my god!
He won a turtle.
Carnival folk like to freak themselves out by creating rooms of mirrors that look like infinity.
Ha ha ha!